Hello YouTube, it's me Speedy, and today I'm here with another video. And I'm going to be showing you one of my rarest and best Hot Wheels in my collection. This is my one and only Hot Wheels Grail piece. And if you don't know what that means, that basically means a really special and rare car that's very hard to find that you have yourself. And the reason this one is special is because I'm looking through the video camera, so it's hard to find the box. It's limited to 225. It has an autograph. It's super cool. And they got it from the people at Hot Wheels. So it's super, super special. And it's by far one of my favorite cars in my collection. It's super amazing. And let's take a look at it. So I don't want to open it or anything, of course. But, here's one side. So it's kind of a bummer. I damaged it a little bit when I was little and stuff. And I didn't know much better, I guess. So, yeah. Has a Hot Wheels logo all over. It's the California Customs with the the skeleton-y Hot Wheels white and black logo. Box, and I love the car. It's right up my alley. It's I like the blue paint of the rubber tires and the exclusive wheels. It just looks so nice. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you like the video, and bye-bye.